wanted to.
You are doomed to repeat the mistakes of the past. Unless you join me. Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together, we can take Lily from Myra. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
Oh, shit.
You shot me, Sebastian. Why?
No. No.
Shit, Torres. What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of The Evil Within 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. Social media links are in the description below. And with that, let's play some Evil Within 2.
I'm over here, Dad. Hurry!
Oh, God. Lily? You're here.
Actually got a one-hit kill on somebody. What the fuck? Enemy there for a second.
Over here, Dad. I'm over here, Dad.
So you gotta find the door. Nightmare world is in right here.
Over here, Dad.
exploding one. There's always the exploding one.
Never gave up. Not like you. She tried to tell you.
But you were too stupid to listen. No. No. No, this isn't right.
Myris is seizing where you fail. You refused to listen. You lost them both. And then you came lost yourself.
You know anything about me?
Myra understood that goals can be achieved by submission. Join me.
Health, man. Bottomless pit. That looks like some kind of creature that I don't want to deal with. Oh no, that's a shrine. Okay, it's a statue. Okay. Stand still for a second. Come on. I gotta go downstairs. Christ. I have no ammo for fucking anything. It's fucked, dude.
Is it really you?
Nope. It's him. It's Theodore.
Lily.
It's not Lily, man.
No! Lily!
There she is. Your precious daughter. Isn't this what you wanted?
Oof. Dad. You let this happen to me. Why didn't you save me?
No. Please. I couldn't. I wanted to.
Damn.
No. No.
Mistakes of the past. Unless you join me. Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together we can take Lily from my world. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
Oh, shit.
You shot me. Sebastian, why?
No, no!
Shit, Torres. Did I kill Torres? Oh fuck, did I really?
Come on, man. Let me get you out of here.
Okay, cool, she's alive. Shit, did they get Torres? Then they got her.
You can't let him get to you. You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra?
Just got no pillows on her bed there, my guy.
Torres, where? I'm home. How did I?
Someone's pooping in there.
Lily's realm. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed.
Another one. Dope.
Buried myself in work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back, I'd spend it with them. Lily?
trippy, dude.
That letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files. Sounded so crazy at the time.
Oh, okay.
But I should have believed her.
Had to press it again, sorry.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all of my heart, Myra.
His hair is always moving.
I'm so sorry, Sebastian. You've endured so much. All this time, all alone.
It's my fault. You tried to tell me. I didn't believe you.
Sebastian, man, he beats himself up.
And now I'm so messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination. I failed you. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
Not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing, it's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault.
Myra's ugly, dude. Also extremely pale.
You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian. That's why I married you.
Oof.
And this time, you can save her. There are too many forces against you. You have to stay strong.
Is he gonna get it all back in the end, though?
You.
I don't think so.
I forgive you. And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
Forgive. She's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this. But I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
Hell yeah.
Wake up, Sebastian!
Oh,
happened?
She died.
She brought you here. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier.
She died like a soldier, dude.
She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault. Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay. It's time to clean house. I've just got to find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine worked. Theodore is out there in the open now. The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I picked this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of Union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
Shit. I won't be able to get through it.
I think that there may be a way. I found a device in Liam's equipment room that should
be
able to help.
Can I get her fucking gun?
Great. Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. I still have to do a few tweaks.
Okay. Go do what you have to do. I remember there being a hotel near there. I'll go check if it's safe, then send you the coordinates. You can meet me there with the device.
Okay. I'll see you soon.